This is Edward Lloyd V. He was a politician and slave owner that lived between 1779 and 1834. He represented Maryland in both houses of Congress and served as the 13th governor of Maryland.